fighting wolves. Nice. Look at that. Our monk landed a hit. Oh, here we go. Pretty. Look, it's an ogre. Show me the money, ogre. Oh, this is not Melmond. Iron Man. That's a lot of money. Prophet will come to me eventually. I shall wait in meditation until then. Armlet is better than leather armor. Why does it tell me it's equal? I want armlets on those guys. Armor weapons made with mithril silver are strong and powerful. Two magic shops down. Our prince was supposed to be chosen to be the elf king. Now this. No one knows where Astos, the king of dark elves, is gone. May Link rest in peace. Nice. All allies. Well, I don't have any money, but those are really nice spells. Elven Castle. Astos stormed in one day, cast a curse on our prince, and emptied all the castle's treasure vaults. I would have liked to beat him here, this treasure vault. Cast a curse on our prince 5 years ago, causing him to fall into lumber. And lift this curse. Our loot! Nope, loot didn't cut it. Find her. Make the antidote. Oh! I accidentally found an elf village. I guess I get to walk around aimlessly now. I figure out what the hell I'm doing. I want to be. To do status effects that I can't cure. A lot of gold. All the money I just made buying antidotes. Fight the wolves, but basically nothing else. Oh, Nothing in this direction. Alright. Bro, what a goblin guards. Levels up. Whoa. Cure Jim before he dies again. The original. Gold per night. Even your game is getting expensive. It is really slow paced. I was hoping picking easy mode would make it faster, but it doesn't appear to be doing anything but giving me more magic levels. I think I'm gonna call it a night on the light noobs and pick up after I have ground out way more levels so it's not as slow paced. I'll catch you guys later.